It's nice to be able to connect to people from different companies.
And now we are meeting again face to face in this conference.
I think we had a really nice conference here.
We realized the EPE is, since more than 20 years, the most important event for power electronics. I have the honor to develop at Volkswagen Group the e-drive, the inverters and the transmissions for cars for all of our brands. For us, it's a must-have to be part of this. And out of that point of view, we want to show the colleagues and partners participating here in the EPE what we are doing.
I was in the past during 25 years and involved in the industry in France for little groups like Schneider, Alstom, Areva T&D as a R&D engineer, R&D manager and so on. And after 25 years in this electrical engineering research, I decided to join the academic and research. And in 2006, I was nominated chair professor in electrical engineering in the Conservatoire National des Arts et Métiers. This is a special institution in Paris, in France, to teach power electronics, electrical engineering, and so on. I was also, as you know, the EPE president, and for now 1 year, but before also the period 2009-2015. This year was fantastic because, as you know, everybody knows about the pandemic situation, and it's very nice to now restart the relationship between professors, colleagues, students, PhD students on the different technologies and also applications. It was really fantastic this year to promote power electronics and to be able to think for the future.
I work for Supergrid Institute as a sub-program leader for control and dispatch. I am associate professor at the Conservatoire National des Arts et Métiers in Paris. I was the chairman of the 2020 conference in Lyon. It was the first online conference for EPE. I think it is very successful today with this conference, and the organization is very well, and I am very happy to have this chance to attend the conference.
I am a field application engineer automotive at Wolfspeed. And I joined the conference because I will be the moderator of a panel discussion about diverse future leadership. We support females to go to technical jobs or to have technical jobs.
The conference is very nice. I see also from the company side, but also in the academia, people are really motivating more and more girls to get into STEM and also like in this field. Compared to when I started studying a couple of years back and now visiting these conferences, I think the numbers are rising. Seminars and the industrial forums and the presentations from the PhDs are also very good. It's my first time at EPE and I hope I'll be coming again. I like it.
We produce and provide power amplifiers for power hardware in the loop applications and use cases. It's always interesting to talk to the people who are actively using the equipment, to hear what are they doing with it, what are the exact use cases, what are the challenges that they might face, where we can still continue to work and improve on the equipment for the future releases, so to say.
Today I'm here in the conference to present a work about smart integrated drives. So it's a very fully integrated system, included all the crucial parts, plus of course the control part in fault tolerant mode. So it's really interesting for us to know the last developments in power electronics, in electrical machines, in the control, so it's very interesting.
I really enjoy it. There's also the presence of the vendors. It's always good also to talk to them in person instead of online meetings. Yeah, so far it has been very good.
Today I'm at this conference presenting our recent works in DC microgrids. And academically this was always a good conference with a nice attendance pool, high diversity. So for me it's also important here to find new contacts industrially and academically.
I'm a professor at Leibniz University, Hannover, and we have a strong group on power electronics and electric drives. We are working on control of electric drives, we are working on control of converters towards the grid, and of course also on power electronic topologies. We are very happy to have the first conference after COVID-19 in presence, full in presence. We have so much positive feedback about all of it. Also the invited lecturers, the keynote speakers, all contributed in their regard, and I think we had a really nice conference here.